I hear you.
Yeah, can you see us though?
No, you're two clicks
from
me,
another heli.
I hear you.
Oh god, it's a heli right
there. Oh, no.
Hi, dude. Oh god.
Oh, there is another heli.
Yeah, it's literally.
It's turning at you guys.
Is
Hang
it?
On.
Mother,
it's coming
it's not.
For you. It's coming for you. I'm gonna engage it. Bring it to me. Bring it to me.
We still have a rocket or something.
I don't have any AA rockets, but if you bank to me and he turns to me, I'll take him down.
Hey, he's not coming, is he?
Breaking off. Oh, somebody jumped out. It looked like.
I think it just jump out and do what?
I don't fucking know.
Come snipe us when we come land.
Pulling out.
We should have picked him up then.
What?
We should have picked him up immediately then.
It's too late though.
Come bring it down. I don't know if actually somebody jumped out or what, but it just looked like it.
I'll try to come down quick.
You'll do a swoop. And try to face your back to them.
Yeah, I will once I get down.
I mean, like, he jumped like two clicks away, dude. Or like a click away.
I don't know what that was.
Bro, I had to slow down.
Go.
Bro. Yeah. Teamwork. That's what I want to call that.
Alright, let's go find that helo.
Win. Yeah, and you take it. Okay.
I got nothing to lose.
Let's go. Where is
Wait,
it?
Wait, if I can you swap seats?
No, he has to be in that seat.
Can I swap seats?
Oh, I don't know. Try.
I want this because I have a gun too. And I'm willing to shoot too. I mean, if you
There's
just.
A little bird down there.
Really?
Yeah. Bank right a little. It's not spooling or anything. I don't see any player movement.
It was at the air dealer?
Yeah. There's a
mission
up north. Humanitarian supplies, he might be headed there.
We'd have to go by the base first. Cause I have no gear.
I can check that real quick.
Heli.
He's left. I can't get him at this angle.
Is that faster than us?
Oh, by a lot.
He's in a Huey.
We have to raise altitude.
Get off his tail. Or get on his tail, sorry.
I'm trying.
He's banking right.
He's banking right, dude. That's not the same heli.
Yeah, it is.
No.
Oh, is it?
Oh, slow down.
Light it up, dude!
He got him! Oh, did I just kill him?
Yeah,
oh my god,
him.
I fucking killed him! Woo! It's on stream! Dude, I literally turned it on.
Did you just
yes.
take down the helicopter? No.
I just took it down.
Oh my god.
A hummingbird. This is a hummingbird,
he goes,
isn't it?
Lol, nice.
I cannot believe I just caught
this. This is a hummingbird, right?
Yeah, that was legit.
Hummingbird
dude.
Versus Huey.
Oh my god, that was hysterical.
Hummingbird wins.
I can't believe you took it.
Oh yeah. I think I was getting 53 frames through it.
Oh, that's amazing. This is what we're doing from now on. That was awesome.
I can't believe that actually worked. I was expecting to just hit the rotors and put them down, like, I don't know.
A worthy sacrifice.
The person was watching that. On the airfield, just watched as that happened. That was
yeah,
beautiful.
Out of nowhere, this little bird comes swooping out of nowhere to chase down a Huey.
Fucking Huey of all things. It's like a dragonfly chasing a hawk.
That's amazing.
I was hoping, like, because you killed someone. I was like, wait, did he kill the pilot or did he just kill, like, a passenger?
Yeah, I just thought you killed, like, a gunner or something.
Yeah, I did for a second, then I was like, nope, he's going down.
That's what I thought, too, man. I was like, oh, fuck, I just killed the passenger. Wait, 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 it's losing L. What?
Where is that mission up north?
It's top left, northwest, 4.1 clicks north.
Cool, we'll head over there.
Movement, movement, at helo, bank right a little bit. Keep a steady pace, keep a steady pace.
Are you lighting so much? Where is he?
He's hanging.
Oh, coming out there, one.
No, 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 yeah, yeah. Just keep it steady and I'll be able to take him down. I'm reloading, I'm reloading.
Go and line up for another stool.
Yeah, give it a good, good long run. He's in that green one right there.
Okay.
Shit, I'm trying to mark it. There we go.
How'd you see him?
I was zoomed in on him. Hitting 35 frames right now.
But he started shooting, my game froze.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Alright, alright. Keep it steady. And, right here. Lock here. Negative on vision.
Shots? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me shooting.
Yeah.
Actually, oh.
Oh, that's it. Us.
Yeah, I'm just letting off a couple rounds here and there.
Okay.
I wish I could help you shoot.
It's alright. He's in the tent. Wish I could get my fucking PCML out. Just boop boop!
I gotta see you. I can't tell though. Camera will sit still.
Yeah, when you're at that angle, I can't shoot down there.
I just hover, receiving like this bottom.
I wouldn't hover because he could.
Yeah, I'm not. Head.
But yeah, I saw him. But I haven't seen him since.
Okay. Kind of nice that I'm actually in the co-pilot seat, because if he gets shot out, then at least I can take controls and try to save us.
As long as the controls are unlocked.
Are they unlocked?
Taking
shots.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just unlocked them.
I don't see the guy.
Okay.
It's hard to see at this angle. He's not leading very well.
He hit crap, dude. He's shooting like 20 feet behind us.
Yeah, I see him, I see him.
Where is he?
He's up in the tents. I was just about to be able to engage him too.
Oh shit, I'll give you a nice line.
Be careful if you give him a good line. Oh, he went into that tent.
Light it up, dude. Yeah.
Well, I can't shoot through it. It's waste the ammo.
Can't shoot through the tent? I thought you could.
No, they're fucking metal.
I've shot through a tent before.
Really?
Yeah. I was that was at Volota, and then I did shoot at that shot through a tent, killed someone out of them. I think it absorbed a lot of the impact, though. I don't remember all the shooting.
Okay, here.
Flatten out,
yeah.
And then just maintain.
I don't know where he's at. I can't tell where he's coming from.
I see the tracers. It's hard to see when you're banking. He's coming from, from another tent now. He's shooting way behind us. I don't understand.
He's like shooting at something else.
Yeah, it's like he's shooting at the helicopter behind him. Oh, I'm dead.
Really?
There you go.
Ow. Well, the bullets are nowhere near us.
Go back to base. Or take me to Lopatino. Yeah, go to Lop.
Stop shooting. Someone else is.
Have you respawned?
No, I haven't respawned yet. I'm gonna wait till you get over there.
Should I swap seats or should I just stay right in this seat? Just in case he gets shot out.
Yeah, I'm surprised he actually got me that time because he was just trailing behind.
I saw the tracers like 20 feet behind us.
I'm gonna click over shot. To
Nope, I'm getting
left.
Shot.
Bank my way a click.
Yeah, I'm getting shot at.
Roger that.
Sounds like to our right. I know it is. That Bravo, probably. Wait, that's not a Bravo.
Yeah, that's Bravo. Here, come up my way now. Oh, wait, no.
Oh, that is Bravo. That is Bravo. That's Black Market you were at.
I'm at Black
Market. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you gotta
be. That's your problem, that you're a Black Market.
Yeah, you're 2 clicks from my location.
Oh, shit, there's Bravo right there.
It's the worst one to attack, too, is when they're like 40 feet high walls. Should I swap? I don't know if I have time. Do you think I should stay in, where I can take control?
Yeah!
Put her down.
What do you guys think? You want me to help you gun? Two gunners isn't bad, is it?
I want to trade to a different LMG though, something with a higher rate of fire. And something that's aimless, not so rare, so I want to go back to base.
I'm... One sec.
Started to fly, and then I don't know where we're being shot from. He's gonna kill all three of us.
Just stay in cover.
Get in the pilot seat and fly away. That's coming from behind you.
I'm at the helo, I hear him.
I was behind. I got to the other side.
I spawned on the helicopter.
Yeah. I was being the pilot.
I'll be right back.
I've got an MX.
I'm gonna take care of it.
Why are you calling Gradman?
He's fucking baby slaying now.
That's against the rules.
It's not against the rules?
No, it's perfectly allowed. It's not against the rules at all.
Since the fuck when?
Ever? Okay, where is he though?
Question. Unknown.
500 meters away, which way is 500?
I think he took the helo. I'm not sure though.
Yeah, he did.
No, I see it. If it tries to take off, I've got ammo.
I don't see it.
I see it.
Oh,
put the mark on your body.
Yeah, I had to mark my body, and I was outside of a bush. You know where he might be?
Where?
The base that way to your I just had it. Can't mark. It's to your left. Pretty sure.
No, he was getting shot from a different angle. Genome. That's not Genome's base up there. If it was the base, I think he was shooting from over there.
I see him. I see him.
Where is he? Mark him. Here it is. He's shaking off at the helo, I think.
Yeah, he's right there. He's right there. He's right on my mark.
Okay. Where's that? Are you shooting at him?
I am.
Keep him occupied. Don't let him get unoccupied with you.
I got one.
That's one. Where's the other one?
He's on the heli. I killed the Bambi. In the heli, I kept reloading. I got him.
Fucking good kill. That's another one. Oh, there's Genome still. Genome's out there still. My body has smoke grenades on him. Try to help me secure it, and I'll put frags out or smoke grenades out so we can resupply.
Got a heli with a shotgun.
And I streamed it.
Trying to bait shots, right? I see another heli.
Hang on. I'm shot. Oh, shots. Getting shot at.
I don't know which direction that is. That way?
Some way, yeah. I don't know where my Navid is. Found it. Wait, no, I didn't.
I'm just gonna rush him with my shotgun.
I think my Navid's in the helo.
Oh, that's a big, big gun.
It's over that way.
Yeah.
Closing in on him.
I am too. I'm running out of my shotgun. How's he missed two shots on me?
You're shooting at me. I see their helicopter. I'm gonna make sure to fucking rocket it.
If people are gonna try to come back for those bodies, so be careful. Oh, I see him.
Mark it. Roger that. I'm gonna try to get, I don't know, is, where's...
Oh, he's moving to the left.
Left, he's moving towards the helo.
Yeah.
Roger. Fuck, if he wants to get in, and I'll fucking put one in it. I only have 30 rounds. I'm hoping those Bambis don't head for the...
We lost the heli.
We lost the heli, but he shot it down with a fucking...
shotgun.
Yeah. Do you think that's their helo?
Oh, really?
Yeah, he shot it down with a shotty. Which is hilarious.
With a shotgun?
Yep, with a Sega. Do you have eyes on
him? I'm looking for him. I'm running into the tree line right now. I'm gonna get wrecked here in a second. Oh, I see him.
Mark him?
Yeah, I'm done. That's the second time.
You fucking murdered him with a... You fucking murdered him with a shotgun.
He's broken.
What the fuck?
Shotguns are not fair, I'm telling you, dude.
Let's see if this helo's unlocked. If it's not, I'm putting a rocket in its ass.
I think there's another one, because that wasn't the gun shooting, was it?
Yeah, no. Behind you?
You guys are at low patina.
Hang on, yeah. We're taking shots from that way. Yeah, they're on the rocks back there. Let's secure his gun and utilize it.
We're rushing with a shotgun again, right?
Can I get an invite to the crew?
Hang on, let me get him to some cover. Yeah, I'm returning fire, that's all. Yeah, hang on, let me invite you. Did you jump off or something, or just lose the fucking...
I had a phone call from college saying, hey, by the way, you owe money.
Where's the body at?
Okay, there's a Bambi up here by me. Yeah, it's up there in behind Evergreen.
Oh, I see it.
I'm almost out of ammo. Alright, he's got a gun.
Mark him, man. Never mind, you killed him. I think there was another one too, though.
Tacos are not fair!
That's meant to be an ammo, at least.
That means we have to buy another helicopter.
That's all right. I've killed 4 people with a shotgun.
Let's see if this helo's unlocked, because if not, I'm blowing it up.
I killed someone at 200 meters, pretty much.
You did, with a fucking shotgun. Legendary.
How's that fair?
Oh, they're on the bodies.
It's a one-shot kill, by the way.
They're on the bodies.
He's on me, right here on my mark. Got him. I gotta loot this guy, I have no more ammo.
I lost eyes on the other one. Stop switching guns, you fuck! Shot
what?
The
healer. Yeah. Game's broken. Alright, where are they?
Over by the bodies. And there's another one running up left over that way.
Okay, hit.
PB Bison!
Dead? Another
Jesus
one?
Jesus Christ, dude, you're a murderer.
There's a Bambi.
Fuck it up. I don't give a fuck.
I reload. I'm falling back to you, okay?
Roger that. He has our gear. Or your gear, maybe.
Probably. All I have is a PKP.
There's an M320 back there. That's still on the ground. Last known that position.
There's no more shotgun ammo for that. I had one more bullet left, so I was like, oh, I'm gonna take this guy's gun out, try to kill me. I had a fully kitted guy now on his gear. I killed 5 people with a shotgun.
Yep. You should try. There was another one.
I don't know how.
I don't know, buddy.
Yeah, there was another Bambi.
Here, there's a Gillian shit right here if you want it. I gotta figure.
What's the gear he has on him?
He had a Moz over here, dude. Come grab it.
Can you guard me?
Guard me for a second. I'm gonna take the ammo for the Moz. Because that's what I'm using.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop the 9.3 ammo for a 200 round belt of M240. There's another fucking rocket for it, too. Shit. Hang on. Cover me.
Dude, all you do is throw a freaking scope on that shotgun and it's a sniper.
Guess so. Shit, there's another rocket, I need it.
Dude, what gun did he have?
Fucking M240.
M240, and he lost to a guy with a shotgun.
Yes, he did.
At 100 meters. And he had the advantage.
Get eyes on.
He should have killed me first, honestly. I'll kill the guy that's rushing you. Right?
No. I've never won a rush. Or like, I've never won to sitting. The guy rushing always seems to win.
Well, I mean, the thing is, I was in the middle of the field just running.
Shots.
That's coming for Bravo. No, it's not.
No, it's not.
It's on the bodies.
Yeah. Yep. He has my light deck.
He's down.
Nice. Alright, I'm taking this guy's gear. Can you cover me?
Yep, covering. Just take that rocket and rocket launcher too.
How much gun did he have? How much ammo did he have in the Zimex?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight to where they were.
Did he kill you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so you had to respawn. Alright. I blew up their helo, so.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get the freaking rocket of shots again.
Yeah, I heard that.
I got it. I have 2 rockets, by the way. Okay, pretty cool. Sure. I'm hiding this body, okay?
Right, I'm gonna hide. Go ahead. I have quite a bit of ammo for this thing, anyways.
I'd rather them not come back and to go to get their stuff.
Yep.
Well, I'm on like a 5-for-6 kill streak. That's good. Eight flies. Alright, so let's deploy.
There's a body right there. Looks like a bolt action sniper rifle on it.
I think that's the guy I killed just a minute ago. The Bambi?
No, that's not a Bambi. He's got regular clothes on.
No.
Getting shot.
Oh, shot to your right. You're right. Yeah. That's the guy I was
talking
about. Mark?
He got me. Yeah, he just like fucking right up there, dude.
Oh, there's a bunch of players coming this way. Like three players.
I had him marked.
Just right up the hill? Okay, I'm taking shots.
Over by me, there's three.
Where's this guy?
Spawning my bike. He's up that hill. He's in orange clothing.
Allah! Allah!
Got him.
Good kill, good kill. Watch the players heading for the bodies. I'm gonna go get my body in the field. Stay in cover.
There's no gun.
You don't want me to loot him?
There's a PKP. There's a... No. I'll go up to him. I'll get my body and run up there. You cover him.
Okay, I'll try to get into a position to cover you.
There's three coming on bikes towards you.
Towards you? Oh, shit, dude. Get ready.
Oh, no. This guy's getting a gun.
Do you have a gun?
Don't you dare.
I see one.
Don't
I see
you
one.
Dare.
Just kill him.
I don't have a gun.
Got him.
Quaid's out fucking murdering, just like a savage. There's one on him right now, on he's in the forest.
I'll see him.
Put him down.
Got one.
Oh, okay. Ring him a bell.
Oh, crap, this guy up there.
Mine
the
is 500, damn.
At the body? Where's my body?
Yeah, at the body. He's on the body right now, looting it. I come at the last second.
Where's my body? Found it. Where's the body? I'll rocket it. Mark it. It's right there.
I did. Yeah, it's behind that tree. I'm dead.
I can't find my gun. Is he yet?
Find the tree, so.
Oh, I fucking got him somehow. No, don't fucking ask me how I did that. I've got no answer for you.
Alright, I'm running out to the body, okay?
Roger that, I'm gonna go try to get my Navid back, maybe. Seems like there's bodies around the helo.
See how much ammo he has for this gun? He has no ammo for him, just hiding his body.
Right. Hide all the bodies that have fucking guns and shit on, we're gonna disable these fucks.
Alright, I don't think he has enough ammo for this, I'm just gonna hide it.
Yeah, we would have everything. Enough. Did you hide that other guy's body, Joe?
He didn't have anything on him.
Oh, okay, go to them. Cool. Somebody just killed that moose guy I just killed.
Okay, that guy got rid of the gun. Like, that gun I don't like.
Oh, shots.
Where from?
I don't know. That way.
Oh, up the hill somewhere. Stay in cover, buddy.
I have
getting right there.
tree. It.
I don't care about this stupid thing.
He's suppressed.
Cool, thank you.
Yeah, not a problem.
Behind that tree?
Roger that. Put a rocket in its ass. There's a fucking Bambi.
Oh, thanks for that, by the way. That's very fun.
What tree?
The fucking Bambi, you idiot.
Is it a Bambi?
God, you suck at this game. And I saw you hide behind it. I couldn't see your gun. That you didn't have one, rather. Is he still there?
I couldn't see him from my position. Probably. I'm gonna try to go for it. I'm gonna go for the flank, right?
Yeah, I'm flanking as well. I can't see him. I think he was in a ghillie, I can't be sure though.
Remove your mark?
Yeah, remove it?
Yeah, remove it, because I want to be able to see if he peeks. That mark.
Up. Bambi.
Where?
On my ping.
Okay, yeah, I see him. Bambi's coming towards me.
Oh, I see him. Yeah.
Did you guys get him?
No. He's over the crest.
Oh, good kill.
That sucks. I didn't want to shoot him.
Why? He was on a bike.
I didn't want to shoot him because I didn't want this guy to know where I was at. Keep on going.
This guy must have fallen fucking back. There's no way he's stuck around.
I'm literally flanking all the way. I'm literally gonna go from behind.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to, at least.
I see a plane.
Yeah.
See a plane, guys.
No, yeah, it's being taken down.
Are you shooting at it?
Save your ammo for this engagement. I've got 700 bullets remaining.
I have 300.
Oh, damn.
Apples is here. Apples
I have
is
a PKP.
Here.
Where's he at? Did you hear the shot?
I don't know. I just know Apples is here. He's with Moose. And he just killed a guy that killed Moose. I'm assuming Moose doesn't respawn here. This is the guy I killed.
Up. Got a Bambi.
Where is he on?
I see him. I see him. No, he's on a bike.
Got him.
Good kill.
Alright, I'm looking for up here to this guy.
Same here.
What was his last home location? Was it like right below me? Below me.
Oh shit! Can shot it.
Where?
Down the hill.
Yeah.
Like town.
I don't even see it.
I think he's in the town.
Yeah, he's gotta be in the town. I don't know where from. I don't fucking see him. Douchebag.
I see him.
Mark him?
Behind that house.
Ah, okay. Wait, the two-story or the brown?
Two-story.
Roger.
Two-story white.
Approximate distance from location?
Oh,
wait,
I have no
idea. Continue to look for the guy by us, please.
I am.
Cool.
Just watch your back, just in case.
I'm switching to my Night Stalker.
Just in case I miss him, just watch your back, right?
Roger. 500 from my location to that house. Up what?
He was going upstairs, it looks like.
Cool, I'll put him down.
Going outside.
There's another one
going
here.
Around the left, right, going ahead and right.
Fucking wrong zero.
I'll move in.
Nah, clear this area first, buddy.
You two have that.
Keep an eye out where I'm at, right?
Yeah.
I'll even mark where I'm at. How about that?
Sure. What was he shooting at us with? It didn't sound very heavy. It sounded like a 6.5 or some shit like that.
Got it on a suppressed.
No, nah, it was clicking like it was on.
No, yeah, it wasn't suppressed.
Oh, I see him. He's over by that house right there. If he goes in, he's GG, man. So that house I have marked, he went around on the fence. Come on, fucker. I don't see him. Come on, Ive. Just go into that house and peek out the window. I've got a nice little surprise for you.
I had on Gillian, didn't he?
That guy in town did not. He had a,
Better the guy we're looking for.
I don't know. I only caught a glimpse of him. It did look like a ghillie, though. Lost the player in town somewhere around here. I'll leave a mark on the house.
I don't see him.
Alright. Joe, I've got eyes on you. Careful, it's a bit of a maze back there. Last known was on that fence going right. Heading north, rather.
Oh, I see a Bambi.
There's a player. No, it's not. So I thought it was a player base, but it's an industrial. I see a Bambi's body, I think, in there.
About 200 meters to your right.
In this house here, this two story. I've got it marked. Bambi armed.
Cool.
Careful, they might try to flank you, okay?
Roger that.
All these shots that you're firing, they honestly might just try to flank.
Top or bottom?
He was on the bottom floor. I don't know what happened to him. He could have gone out the back.
Dang.
Jesus.
How effective was my rocket launcher?
Oh, movement, movement.
I don't think it's very effective.
I still hit you though. Bro, we took your heli down with a little bird. No, yeah, we had a little. That was fun.
He can't be mad about that.
Oh, nice. Now we're spawn fighting right now.
I'm moving to a better advantage point.
We're all still here just for fun, because none of us have gear.
Well, I have gear, just nothing I care about.
Yeah, right.
Everything I killed.
So stocked.
I killed.
Could do this for a month.
I killed the person to get my gear.
Found him. Distance to the house is 600. Distance.
One more death and I'm leaving. I have work.
Lame.
find it so funny that there's dead bodies everywhere.
Yeah, I'm pretty much happy already because I got so many kills. Wrecked so many people. I literally killed like 10 people. Back to back. Okay, where are they at? I'm trying to help you.
Thank you. My mark is last known. He was moving this way.
What's the ranging on?
Oh, yeah, I can just do that. Oh, he was leaving town.
Shots.
You're right. Right.
I've got some kind of ping right over here with my scope. It's 500 meters into town, or 600. I don't know if he was leaving town or what. Oh, movement.
I see it.
Lost my zero. Shit. My zero was wrong. He's in that building. Ow.
I don't know the ranging on this.
What building?
This one. Two-story, going out the back.
Okay.
Gonna guess my zeroing here in a second. Right.
It's 400 meters from my location. He's moving around to that building now. He's heading towards you. He's gonna be in this courtyard over there in a second. I think he's, like, behind it. I'm running out of ammo. Oh, yeah, he's right here. Yeah, he's gonna head over to he's in that two-story behind it. I think he's heading this way. Ugh, God damn it. Ignore that marking. 540 meters, 547 from my location. You're coming around on his right now.
Rita, shoot, don't sprint.
Where?
Last known right here. Seconds ago.
Hey, there he is. He's in that bush. Right in front of me.
Roger.
You bushwookie. Who was that?
Who's Sock
Thief? Sock Thief? Who's he? I've never heard of him.
I have to switch off this M240 soon and switch to my M110. I'm almost out of ammo for it.
Well, I will see you guys later.
For sure, yeah, dude. Buddy.
User disconnected from your channel.
A lot of fun, isn't it?
Yeah. Especially with 40 frames.
I'm getting 26, 24.
At 45, yeah. If I would just get my zeros right, I'd probably do a lot better on a general basis.
You're the one with a Night Stalker.
I know, I always forget to change it. My up and down button are...
I use page up and page down.
That's what I use. I need to switch it to something like a keybind.
Doesn't bother me. It just might take a second for me to shoot.
I'm getting like a mark on my sky, Night Stalker right there.
I have a DMS, so I can't zoom in quite that far.
He's like, I don't know. You wanna, what gun do you have?
K-17, I think. Not a very good gun, but it's the gun I killed many people and I had to just pick up a gun as we go, right?
Yeah, right. Gun game.
It really is. I literally was just picking up guns as I killed them. Or picking up, as I killed, yeah, you know what I'm saying.
Yep. I haven't seen him move from there.
Maybe he's just trying to find us.
I don't know. He should have been able to spot me.
You heard shots to the like north, didn't you?
I don't know.
Let me check if McGinnis is on. Or like 7 or something like that. Oh, see anyone on up there that I know of. Okay. I killed them yesterday. I shot them through the floor. It was base, that, you know, the big tower base?
Yeah.
Shot them through the floor.
Nice.
I was just shooting new spawns. I couldn't do anything. Couldn't get his gear and couldn't hide his body or anything. And then I eventually died. He ran around as a Bambi, and his friend pretty much just, I guess, screwed.
I haven't seen him move. God damn it.
Do you have night vision?
I do. If you want, you can run to base.
I do have night vision.
Oh, okay. Got marked.
Nothing. I was just marking where I was, like if I died, you know.
Right on. I'm still getting a highlight on my night stalker there.
Where'd you mark? Oh, did you not mark anything?
Right over here. Oh, it's a bush. Yeah. You know what? That's the bush you might have been talking about. I will in a second.
Might be the dead body. It could always be a dead body, too. You run?
I don't know. I was shooting through a tree, essentially.
I haven't seen him run. Bambi.
What? You see a Bambi, you said?
Yeah.
Where? Okay. Oh, yeah, I see him. Let's see if he gets on a bike or something. That'd be hilarious. Just kill him that way.
Where is he?
Oh, the Bambi? He ran left.
Yeah.
He's just running.